was afraid. I'm glad it's all over with. Thank God we're alive.
I live probably about 12 miles from here in Theodore, and I'm just, you know, getting away from the storm. And the reason I left because they have a lot of trees around my home. I didn't feel safe there, so that's why I came here.